Good morning, Monroe. Today is Wednesday, April 29th. Fact or fiction Friday this week is NFL players were not required to wear helmets until 1945. Do your research and let Miss Hutcherson know your findings. Minyawi, if you are wishing to participate in the Masked Mustang, your videos are due to Miss Buckley by tomorrow. And before we head to some more announcements with Miss Blaylock, let's check with Miss Buckley because I've heard that there's been rumors of another Rusty sighting. Miss Buckley, can you confirm that we've seen Rusty another time during quarantine?
I can confirm that Rusty was spotted just scooting around Monroe Park this week. He seems to have gotten himself a new toy over this time off. Check out his impressive form on the scooter. He does appear to have taken a little bit of a tumble, but it turns out that he is just going to pop straight back up and try again. Way to go, Rusty. So if you see Rusty outside, make sure you're cheering him on, but staying at your distance. Over to you, Miss Blaylock.
Hey, Mustang. Hope you're having a great Wednesday. We are here to tell all fourth and fifth graders that we are having a virtual talent show this year. Please check the specials page. You can find that link with this video to find all the information that you need to submit your video for your audition. Everyone, mark your calendars. The talent show will be aired on May 15th. If you have any questions, contact Miss Buckley. Now, for a staff member of the week. If you remember to our clues we've heard this week, we know that this teacher has been with Norman for 9 years, that they graduated from OU, and that they used to work, their first job was at a movie theater. I bet they ate a lot of popcorn. They also grew up right here in Norman. And we know that they used to play the violin, so they're pretty talented. Now, the clue I have for you today is that this person loves watching Christmas movies. You have a guess? Who do you think it might be, Rumble?
We don't know.
Who could it be? All right, can't wait to hear your guesses. Have a great week. Back to you, Miss Van Landingham.
Thanks, Ms. Blaylock, for the rest of those announcements. And now it is time for Words of Wisdom Wednesday. Today, our words of wisdom are from Judy Garland, who you might know as Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. And Judy Garland says, "Always be the first-rate version of yourself instead of a second-rate version of somebody else." So, be yourself today, Mustangs, and have a great Wednesday.